to do an amazing brisket for you guys here. We're just a week away from the Houston Livestock Show and Rodeo's World Championship Barbecue Cook-Off. Live report in just a couple of minutes. Sorry about that. All right, here we go. Let's get the brisket off the thing, guys. I thought we had a commercial coming up. Okay, let's do it. Come on. Come on, let's go. Let's do it.
All right, I'll open up the door.
Hang on, he's moving fast.
Oh, I'm moving too fast.
No. All right, here we go.
All right, here we are.
These are kind of cool.
Yeah, those are fantastic.
All right, here we go.
There's our brisket.
All right, I'm coming in.
Yeah, just grab that. We're going to walk over to the cutting board and just lay it flat on the cutting board.
What's going on behind the scenes? All right, do a quick little. Okay, here. All right, I pull this one off. Getting out of the glove is the hardest part. All right, let's set that right there. All right.
Real quick. So what we're gonna do is just kind of, we're just gonna cut it in half.
Okay.
Figure out where the grain's at.
Okay. This one. All right.
So move that one out of our way.
Okay.
So I'm gonna have you.
Uh huh.
Just we're gonna cut. Got it. A few slices, just real thin, just like that.
Got it. So, ready? I'm glad they were not being judged on this.
Yeah.
So when you're doing this and you guys are competing, right? You got to get the perfect brisket in for the judges. How long is this brisket going to sit on the? It's going to be in the pit.
Yeah, we usually let it cook 10, 12 hours. Depends on how big the briskets are and what the temperature of the pit is like.
Man, it smells so good.
We generally like to pull them off and let them rest a little bit before we cut them, but live TV, that's not always an option. So let's go ahead and hold off.
I'm doing one more. Sorry.
You're doing one more. You're all in.
No, appreciate that. Got it. Okay. Here, you want this glove?
No, we're going to do this.
Okay.
We're just going to take and cut this up into some little pieces, and we'll see how we did.
Oh, okay. This is the sampling part.
This is the sampling part.
I love this.
So grab a piece. Tell me what you think.
All right. Here we go.
I'll grab a piece. Make sure it's all right.
Again, guys, take a look at that. A little factoid. It takes about 2 weeks to put all this together to create this enormous city that becomes the World Championship Barbecue Cook-Off. It takes 36 hours to take the whole thing down. Guys, get ready for Rodeo. It's coming to you next week. We will be here live. We are your Gulf Coast Rodeo Station. Back to you in the studio.
I love a bite that big.
Looks so good.
Yes. Happy trails to you, Ruben. And we'll see y'all next week. Thursday is when it all starts. But before that, the trail ride.
Yeah, of course.
Going back to the station.
You're coming back and you're going to bring us a little gifty too.
Nope.
It's going to be great.
No, I'm not.
All right. His photographer earned that after he thought you were doing a tease before the hit. All right. Thanks, Ruben.